The Starship Enterprise model has a very complicated history because it changed 4 times during filming and then it changed 4 times during restorations after filming. With this conservation project, we have 2 main goals. The first goal is structural stability of the model. The model is 50 years old and it's made out of wood and plastic and paint. It's really starting to show its age. Our secondary goal is restoring the paint layer that you see on the nacelles in the secondary hull. For our conservation treatment, primary source is our prime directive. One of the challenges we've had with this project is we did not have a lot of original color photographs that could tell us what the original colors were or what the unseen port side looked like. So thanks to our advisory committee and fans, we received high-resolution photographs and film that was never seen before. Initially in our conservation treatment, we decided we would not light the model because the original lights didn't survive. Our advisory committee was here in front of the model and someone stuck a phone light into the secondary hull and illuminated the windows for the first time in years, and it stopped everyone in their tracks. It was the first time that we considered putting new lights in the model because it truly made it come alive. What I hope people will take away from seeing the model for the first time is the amount of work and research that went into making sure all of the details are as accurate as possible to the way the model looked during filming. Our conservation treatment will stabilize the ship and allow it to be on view for future Star Trek and future spaceflight fans for many more years to come.